Since the release of the Delphi murder sketch on Monday, thousands of people have used the image to look for the man who killed Carroll County teens Abby Williams and Libby German more than 5 months ago.
But what really goes into creating a picture like that? News 18's Trevor Peters and photojournalist Ryan Delaney sat down with an Indiana State Police sketch artist to learn what it takes.
How do you draw what someone saw?
I'm just their hands, the artist who assists them in recreating this image they have in their mind.
How would you describe his build?
Taylor Bryan is a trooper with the Indiana State Police. And like most officers, he performs traffic stops and arrests criminals. But he's been called upon 61 different times since 2008 for a certain purpose, a skill only he possesses within the department.
As a sketch artist, this is done by hand.
He takes witness accounts of criminals from their heads and translates them into sketches on paper. In order to see how it's done, we asked our intern Nikki to describe none other than yours truly.
G1-8, yes.
It starts with a conversation, looking through the eyes of one person who's been through the worst experience they may have ever faced.
On these sketches here, that people are at the most stressful level they've been at in a while. And so with that being said, you treat it accordingly. You just be kind.
He takes FBI catalogs with every possible head shape, nose size, and other facial features that a witness may remember.
It's easy for someone to point to a picture or photograph, and using that, that's actually how I draw it.
Then it's a 2-hour process where Bryant can use his inherent police skills and artistic skills to help find a killer.
I've had a case where it was a high profile case down in Bloomington District. And I don't know exactly what happened and transpired from that, but the person was arrested. I don't think solely on my drawing, but along with other evidence. At the end of each sketch, I give the witness, I ask them to grade the drawing on a scale from 1 to 10. So that way it gives me a scale on how well we did as a team.
A team. Bryant says a team is how you catch a criminal.
She's directing my actions by choosing a different photograph. So this is just a tool in that investigation to put law enforcement area over, in a certain section.
Right.
To start looking.
And in a matter of 2 hours, we had ourselves a ballpark picture, all right, based on a description.
So this is what we have.
Even though Bryant wasn't the artist behind the Delphi murder sketch that's now reached hundreds of thousands of people, he knows the FBI agent who drew it. He's unsure of the exact details of how it was created, but he says a little help from technology could have helped the artist produce that sketch.
Sometimes there's a process of cleaning up. If an FBI is involved, they can clean up that photograph that they had. There was a photograph of, I believe he's walking on a bridge. They can clean that up. They have the ability to clean that. How well digitally, then that's when the artist comes in and make a drawing from that photograph.
In this case and others, the role of a forensic artist could be a crucial step in finding a criminal.
People of all walks of life, can be sketch artists. There's no crime too large or too small for a sketch artist to be utilized.
Trevor Peters, News 18.